Alright, what's up guys, Drac here. Today I'm bringing y'all another episode of GTA 5. Today we're going to be doing the mission by the book, so let's get into this.
The guy's your neighbor. Caesar's Place, Rockford Hills.
You got this. Draw his card this time or draw his card carefully.
I see your boss, the more I like him.
If I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises him as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with him? Don't hit any more cards. You've been
Think
working
about
with
it.
The FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush. Watch it! You walked your crew into an ambush. One of them spent 10 years on the run. And the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or, we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away, the FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away, the second he saw you.
Do you remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, that was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure.